My luck's been exceptionally rotten lately. I managed to get captured by the Nazis, failed to recruit a ranger into our ranks, and then almost get killed by the same ranger. All in a row. I did carry out my mission in Venice, but got caught again. Am I growing old or what? I wonder where am I now. How long is it gonna take to get to the red line?
I can't take this shit anymore.
Here! Help!
So, are you with us already, you commie fuck? I just carve you up right here and now if I had my say. But our boss is a major bone to people's you commies. And if the boss says something, we make fucking sure it happens so. You got me? See what's around? It's a fucking power plant! So, I'll give you a shot, and you'll get to spinning the generator, which you'll do till you fucking drop.
Really going to shoot that? What's his name? The new guy. Nah, he's not that mad. Carp's just checking if the new guy has it in him. The gun's not loaded. Ah, now I get that.
Nazi armor and stuff.
Oh, that's all thanks to our boss. The Nazis are always short on grub, so they always give us a lot of stuff for Hansa quickly bring them.
Ah, that's what gives. I never knew.
Well, our boss is the real deal. That's for damn sure.
What's taking so long? There you are. See if I am. Sure. All right. Here goes.
Who the fuck's there?
What's taking so long?
There you are.
I have to cut down on the shrooms.
You freaking!
Seems like someone. Nah. Too much shrooms up there.
What's up with the fucking lights all the time?
Everything's rotten to shit and burns out all the time. And the electricians are fucking morons.
I see. Fucking disgrace.
Well, man, save the suit.
Well, plus,
your loss. It's Biggs.
What the hell?
One more round. Diamonds.
Wrong again. It's hearts.
Damn. Once more. Spades.
Nah, man. It's clubs.
Shit. Hearts, man.
Oh, diamonds. Man. No luck this time, huh?
Damn it to hell.
Shit.
Why the fuck you always drink so much?
I had to.
Fuck that, man.
As if you have nothing better to do.
The fuck better?
Hey, what the hell?
Where's the light? Who the hell turned it off? I'm gonna rip your fucking hands off, you asshole!
Why not? To the boss! Secretary General Comrade Moskvin!
To the boss!
Ooh, blah, blah. That's some strong stuff!
Hey, do you know what's this shit about some bunker them Polish jerks found?
Well, the guys said this is a bunker. They can't come. Come. Bullets and stuff.
That's why we're going to hit them. The assholes are really done with this time. Talking about that stuff.
Yeah, it's time to put the shit out of those ugly fucks.
By the way, you know what was all that shit about when we were leaving?
Yeah, but just a bit. They said the Reds attacked the power plant.
Oh, but what about the ceasefire?
It's a funny story. They said our guys got the Red spy and were going to make him dead. But the commies, like, broke him out.
You must have been one great spy to make it work.
Yeah, a real fucking mention. He got to the power plant after all. Nothing good.
Not a single bullseye, assholes.
Shit, I wish I had some food here. Not as jumpy with a full stomach. Fucking place. Shit. I wish the guys had just come up and I could go.
Is the sight off?
Looks like there's...
Everything's ready! Open fire!
Like someone...
Hey. Crazy! Who goes there?
Attention! Enemy close!
Okay.
Alarm!
Here!
Mendo! Casualties are mounting!
Casualty! Here!
He might be gone. Damn.
This is it!
Casualties are rising! I'm gonna get you for this!
Get as many of them as you can. Well done, anyway.
Shh. Who goes there?
Fucking kept up your tongue?
Well, was that the fucking ghost or what?
There are men amongst you! Come on! Big fucking responsibility!
Somebody definitely didn't move.
Jack, still. Stinky horn!
We should go check.
So you're all gonna be happy, pouring yourselves out, you damn piece of rock! So, single real man.
He's dead! Alert!
Valera?
Nah, it's not Valera. Your move.
Sorry, man. Did you see our drummer there? The boys asked him out a couple of minutes back.
He didn't see nobody. Your move.
Hey, man.
Mines! They sure do pack a bang. I tested them myself.
Please, help a traveler in need. Give, and you will be given.
Here you are.
Pavel Igorovich? Here? Do you know who I am? It's me, Yannick.
Shh. You'll do your cover to help. Of course, I knew it is you as soon as I entered the hall. Well, yes, you can report the situation, but quietly.
Reporting. The undercover operation is progressing smoothly. Everything is as you instructed. I am unnoticeable, but can see everything.
Great job. Carry on.
Are you going to the red line now? There are some of our men at the platform of the rail car. They can take you. Oh, one more thing. Pavel Igorovich, don't buy the cheap peep show. It's a scam.
Uh-huh.